All right, guys, so this is how to catch a huge tarpon without a rod and reel. Look at the size of this guy right here. Come on. Oh, that was pretty anticlimactic. I'm gonna try another one. Come on. Look at the size of that one. Oh, I dropped that one. Oh, these tarpon are just huge. Whoa. There we go. Oh, I was gonna grab him. Flipping fantastic. All right, last one. Right there. Come on, buddy. Come on.
You gotta do better than that, buddy.
And that's what I get for screwing around with the tarpon. Totally worth it. Oh, that's awesome.